the client and I came when she was pregnant to look around the house. They just bought it. It was a 1980s confection of swags and tails. It was incredibly lovely, but it was time to make it their own.